dry hair. I already have this side done. I'm going to do this side because I did it with a different hot tool and I obviously want it to match. I'm not gonna re-wet my hair and I'm just going to use the Dyson on this side. So that is the Dyson on dry hair. Amazing.
Let me give some more lift at the roots. Like that.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope that this video helps you guys decide if the Dyson's worth it. I hope you guys enjoyed this.